Now I must erase any trace of my identity. Time to pay a visit to my old doctor. It's time my old nurse paid for her negligence and abuse.
Oh. Shepherds!
Whitney will scream for mercy as I once begged for hers. Let's show Dr. Archer what a good surgeon I make. Director Bradford will be happy to help me erase all mention of my stay in the hospital ledgers. The police mustn't find out I was a patient here. No one must ever know that I was an inmate here. Time to prepare for Miss Fry's arrival. Let's let the lunatics out for a stroll. The more the merrier.
Back to the beginning, eh, Jack? My brother freed you from this madhouse and made you one of us. I can't risk being spotted or harming a single police constable.
Thank you. one will remain unaffected. Do you trust me to keep my promise, Vader?
Jack's trail of death continues. More of Jack's games. There must be other messages for me.
You will like your prize. but you must descend into the abyss to retrieve it.
In the basement. That is where Jack will spring his final trap. Jacob?
Welcome to the reunion, Miss Bryce. Cowering in the shadows, Miss Fry.
What?
Jack the Ripper cannot die! That woman thinks you're mad! Free yourselves! Kill that mad woman! Show me your monster of shadow! These lambs need slaughter! You are weak, assassin! A relic just like your precious creed. Cower before the new face of the assassins. The same, you and I.
Oh, Jack. You were an assassin, yes, but we are not the same. And that is why your memory must be erased for all time. Rest in peace now, Jack. You and your twisted acolytes. Jacob.
Miss Fry, what the hell happened here?
Nothing, Inspector. Nothing happened here. Trust me. Jack the Ripper's dead.
Inspector!
Now help me, Frederick. No one must ever know that Jack the Ripper was an assassin.
Those vultures
gone this instant, is that clear?
It's over, Jacob. I'm here.
Get you, or hang you from Tower Bridge!
Oh, shit.